In James, he is the foundation of your faith. In